Well, let's say you have a crazy sounding product and everyone's laughing at you. What should you do? Well, you ignore the laughter.
It's all in the latest installment in Your Business, our series on the challenges small businesses face as they strive for that elusive success. CNN's Andrew Brown has our report.
Jinx. The movie Meet the Fockers, which features a cat operating a flush toilet, was a big inspiration to Jo Lappage. After seeing the film, she decided all cats should be able to use the bathroom. And Dougal, her own kitten, was soon encouraged to change his habits.
Good boy.
Lappage designed a plastic disc that fits over a toilet. When the cat gets used to it, another disc with a hole in the middle is added. Then another one with a bigger hole. Eventually, the cat learns to balance on the toilet seat. That's the theory, anyway.
I think the biggest breakthrough point was to actually see him wee down the hole.
After being flooded with inquiries, Jo and her husband Terry launched a product called Litter Quitter. It's meant to wean cats away from their litter trays.
I guess the next step is the most difficult for us, which is finding a manufacturer.
Last month, the Lappages began making Litter Quitter at a factory near their home in Sydney, Australia. But the cost of production is so high, in the future, Jo and Terry want Litter Quitter manufactured 7,000 kilometres away from Sydney, in China. They've received numerous offers.
At the moment, these people are just messages in our inbox. We don't know who's real, who isn't.
So what should the Lappages do? Well, many China experts recommend manufacturers based in Hong Kong because these firms are generally transparent and have to comply with Western-style laws. Firms based in mainland China are tougher to evaluate. The Lappages recently found a potential business partner they like in Hong Kong. That could save them a lot of money, although it won't solve all their cost problems. They must also consider the price of fame. Dougal now considers himself quite a celebrity.
He has put an order in for Evian water, hasn't he, for his drinking bowl?
He wants white lilies every morning in his trailer.
It's getting a little out of hand.
Andrew Brown, CNN, Sydney.
Well then,